What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Zara. Back again with another reaction video. Poverty Gang. Yeah. Stand up. Hey, I only did this because, you know what I'm saying, you can look in the description box below and the Poverty Gang merch is here. It's really 90 degrees and I am dying of heat, but I got to be a merchandise thought. Yeah, we got DJ Khaled, Wish featuring Cardi B and 21 Savage. I can't talk because I haven't drank enough beer. He's dropped like 20 videos. He only got like 12 songs on the album, but I've seen 20 videos. He's just there. And he don't say anything in it. He just looks really cool. The last one, what was that, Post Malone that I covered? It was Post Malone. Who else is in there? I think it was just Posty in there. I feel like I can't remember right now. There's so many songs. He was just there just doing cool stuff. He smoked a cigar. He shot people out the car. He was, next thing you know, he was in the car. He was the car. I was like, all right, okay, cool, Khaled. I get you, but I don't know what is going on with this one. Let's see the video on it, though. Hey, make sure you follow Zay Rashad Gaming. Or can you say that? Is it follow? No, you a sub. Sub to Zay Rashad Gaming. Please help me. Please. Thank you. We the best music. Fashion over and beats. Another one. DJ First of all, those are amazing outfits right there with the little spinning. They got the fire going. I'd never got a dirt bike as a kid. I feel like I wasn't trusted to have that. But I had a four-wheeler. And I don't know, for some reason as a kid, I was just really dumb. And I tried to ride near a fence. I was like, yo, I wonder if I can kick off the fence. Keep in mind, I'm on a four-wheeler. Stupid. So I go by it. My freaking leg is under it. I looked. I was like, yo, is my leg still on? And like, I was really dumb. I don't know why I was even given a four-wheeler. Hoes do be riding dick. I can see Cardi eat so much and that's what got him sick. But I wonder how they still impregnate all that riding dick. Y'all better go ahead with that. Wait. Time out. Huh? Can I hear that one more time? I think maybe I heard that wrong. Hottest still while pregnant and still riding dick? Because that's wild. It, like, you know, the way I view it, if I get a woman pregnant, I can't be inside of her because I value this woman too much. I'm like, she is pregnant now. I don't want to do anything that could jeopardize me and the child. That's just me out of respect. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go cheat on her. I'm going to go fuck some other shit. Because them bitches don't count. They ain't pregnant. So it don't matter. You good. You feel me? Go ahead with that weak shit. I'm certified real street bitch. Won't be a song if I leak shit. We strapped up like deep bits. Whatever you do, sis. Keep it cute, sis. Leave that beat, yeah, shit sis. In the poop. Chris, I end up toothless. Huh? I've been a bitch for my whole life. I bought burners. I ain't buy lights. How little old me getting money. Got everybody all tight. These bitches whack. Bitches garb. They just me. Speak for yourself, Cardi. Some of us, you know, we just don't get hard by choice because we didn't bad some terrible porn habits. Like me, I was only, you know what I'm saying, what the hell is that? Big Naturals, motherfucking Booty Expo. Nah, that came later. That's when they started freaking the game, but they slowed down. There was a few, XXX Bunker. There was some stuff, yeah, but in the long term, when I was there, hold on, give me a second. Give me one more second. It just never happens. That shit happened last time. My shit ain't get up. I suffer from ED. I was failing. You know how embarrassing that is? You fucking there stroking a gummy worm next to Shorty? Oh my God, it's terrible. And then next thing you know, she's like, put a condom on. So now your shit just looks like a fucking bagged up worm. Like, it's just like, wee. But then, you know what I'm saying? You take that bitch off. Just wish for these hoes I can call all these bitches wish dicks. Put a ribbon on my box, right. Cause it's pussy gifted. I ain't got no free time, all my shit expensive. See my ring, I watch my chin and everything is lit. I just called on a bitch, I feel like I'm slick could have. Feel like I'm the greatest rapper came out the sound. Who won't smoke? She keep trying to fuck. Alright, man. You're pissing me off, DJ Khaled. Nope. I'll let you get away with a whole bunch of stuff, alright? But this nigga has self-promoted every image. Alright, first of all, he's showing off his amazing beard. Which I am, that's the one thing I'm officially hating on, because I ain't got shit. But look at this, watch this. He's showing off the Bel Air now, and the alcohol. I don't know his alcohol brand. I'm not hip with that. We don't actually have that here, where I'm at in Virginia. We don't got Bel Air neither, and I really want that. I've had a couple bottles of it, but we just don't have it here. But I'm about to start promoting too. Even though, you know what I'm saying, this is not a Crown Royal bottle. This is a Zay Rashad bottle. So we're just, for copyright purposes. She keep trying to fuck, I told her, top me for now. She got ass shots, I told her, work on her mouth. Straight up. Everybody talking this king talk, nigga, we shoot shit up, we don't battle, bitch. Corn by a nigga, you ain't getting no money, we don't give a fuck about your talent, snitch. Came from the bottom of my multi-millionaire, I was just sleeping on pallets. Both of you rappers, I'm forward, gang, we the best, like DJ Khaled. Yo, bitch, got that crazy head, like a Kanye tweet. Had a wedding for my Glocks, call them J&B. I split the... Okay, I like that. That was hard. That was hard. Not this light skin look he's giving us right now. He's like, I'm beautiful. But damn, he said, got a crazy head like a Kanye tweet. Oh, had a win for my Glocks. Call him J&B. Like, okay, you can get away with his gunner look right now. It's like a 480p gunner, but nah, I like 21's verse in this. I've actually, to watch how 21 Savage has evolved. Because if you actually listen to his, like, his Slaughter tapes and all that, I was listening to it. It was a lot of songs I was just skipping. I'm like, I don't want to hear this. It sounds terrible. And this is Slaughter tape. There was a few ones. What was it? Slaughter Your Daughter. Slaughter Your Daughter. That one. Like, he had a couple of bangers on that. But as far as him transcending, is that even the right word? You know, I'm just throwing stuff out there. I'm moving his stick. As far as him transcending his rap style to where he can focus and be more lyrical, is working really well from what he came from. Like, some of y'all just know him, skirt. I ball on a bowl and I skirt. This little bitty wanna flirt. Like, think of that big difference of his rapping styles. Rent with my chopper cause it stay with me. Oh, leave you drunk like a shot of liquor, ain't no chasing me. Oh, God. He threw in a white flag, but I still won't be. Catch you at your album release, you play with Cardi B. Made this pistol blow both ways, I call it Hennessy. I know your mama taught you look both ways for crossing me. They say my time is so much up, so them bitches wish. All these hoes looking cold, all these bitches fish dicks. Put a ribbon on my box, I didn't. Fish don't even have kicks.
What's that on your wrist?
I call it a chandelier.
I ain't got shit up on my wrist, cause I'm broke as a bitch. Put me on a remix, bitch. Ha! Yeah, say, I got them bars. They there. Chill out. I ain't calling Khaled a bitch. Stop, man. He too powerful. DJ Khaled operates like a Jehovah Witness, but like in a music game. It's crazy. Let me see. Khalid. Why'd he put Khalid? It's not. Okay, I think she meant to put Khaled. This album is probably the most loaded album. He basically makes... His albums are Marvel versus Capcom. Marvel versus Capcom 2. It's like, you got that person there? This one? Oh my gosh. Like, so many good people in there. Like, he's just talented with that. That's... I don't know how he can get the clearance to do all that. But it's amazing. Like, that is one of the most amazing things. You hear people are like, nah... Couldn't really get him on an album. Had clearance issues. And this is for one artist. Think about this. He has, what, over 30-something on there? You know how much time and, like, hard work that takes? Like, that, salute to him. Because that would be hell. That would be so much hell, making sure you don't get any samples. You don't have no vocal comparison where they can sit there and be like, oh, time to copyright you. Yeah, I'm talking about you, Warner Chappelle. Where do you do stuff like that? So, It's pretty crazy, man. I will say, though, I respect it, man. If you like this, you want more, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you subscribe. Subscribe to Xavier Shot Gaming, all right? I'm going to say it again. Till next time, peace.